the CrossFit Games mean another way of competing for me. It's another high level of competition that I've really missed since high school and training and Marine Corps. And it means accomplishing, you know, a feat that not a lot of people will be able to. Something that I can give my children when I'm older. I've got two little girls that I'm very proud of, and I want to kind of give them a legacy. And I want it to be, you know, a fitness one. And that's pretty much what the CrossFit Games to be. My legacy, hopefully, for my children when I win. $250,000. Hopefully a million by then. We'll see.